the true blindness. Physical blindness is not true blindness. There are so many people who are blind physically, but they can see more than me and you. And so many people have their eyes opened, yet they are so blind beyond recognition. I need the eyes that can read the signs of God along the way of this life. I need the eyes to say to Jesus, "You are my Lord and my God." And mean what I say. Not just say it for the sake of saying it, but saying it for the sake of living it, believing.